Addressing journalists and other stakeholders at the conference, the chief executive officer of the Lake Production Entertainment Company, Alhaji K. Tarawali, informed all that his company, in partnership with the Ministry of Tourism and Cultural Affairs, will be having the first ever Entertainment Awards in Sierra Leone on the 27th of April 2017 at the Bintumani International Conference Center, Aberdeen, in Freetown. He added that the occasion is going to be a red carpet entertainment award that will be hosted by John Conte and Ellen Kista. He went on to say that the event is going to be an annual event which will be focusing purely on recognizing the contributions of Sierra Leonean entertainers to the entertainment industry. The event aims at promoting the image and rich culture of Sierra Leone through entertainment. It is a glamorous celebration of artistry, honoring excellence in Sierra Leone's filmmaking, music, sports, comedy, and cultural heritage, he added. Speaking on the categories of the award, Alhaji K. Tarawali had this to say.
Just like BAM and Selling to the Record Code, they will also have Best Hit Single of the Year, Best Female Artist of the Year, Best Male Artist of the Year, you have Best Afro Artist of the Year, you have Best Hip Hop Artist of the Year, you have Best Gospel Artist of the Year, Best Dancehall Artist of the Year, Best Live Performer, I want to encourage live performing artists, you know. So we have Best Dancehall Artist of the Year, we have Best New Artist of the Year, we have Best Music Video of the Year, Best Diaspora Artist of the Year, then we have Best Music Producer of the Year, then we have Best Cultural Artist of the Year.
Desmond Finney is the second in command at the Premier Media. He pledged his institution's commitment towards the success of the National Entertainment Awards.
And I want to assure you that I, on my personal behalf, and on behalf of SUPTI and Premier Media, will give our maximum support to this very, very wonderful venture. Thank you.
Sidi Yaya Tunis is the Minister of Tourism and Cultural Affairs.
The National Entertainment Award is geared towards recognizing the contributions of our indigenous and international music, film, comedy, and sports stars, and also those who have made significant contribution towards the development of entertainment in Sierra Leone. As you all know, entertainment is very, very important in any country in the world. In fact, if you go to most countries, those in entertainment, be it movie, be it music or sports, are among some of the highest paid people you can come across. You have people in the movie industry in the United States who are earning as much as $50 million per movie.
Swali Ovandi, AYV News.